Yo, peace, bro.
Yo, it's good, bro. I'm here.
All right, cool. I'll be down in 2 minutes.
Yeah.
All right. What up? What up? Yes, up? Wright brothers in the house. Appreciate y'all time, man.
Appreciate you, bro.
My guy, man. Appreciate you, man. Appreciate y'all, man. So y'all the only class photo that's on the wall. And it's partly because of the whole pandemic, right?
Of the Discourse series.
Mm-hmm. Me?
So, man, kind of talk to me about the art piece, man.
So this is going to be the design for our class shirts. I don't know if you've ever seen that video of Desi Banks. He, like, okay. In the SIT. He's like, yeah, yeah, sir. And that was, like, a popular video, like, during that time.
Okay.
And I just basically kind of tried to mimic that video, but with the Wildcat.
Miss Jane.
How are you?
Good. How you doing?
Good.
You too.
How you doing?
It's good, good. How about you?
I've been good.
That's good.
But everything's wonderful. It looks amazing.
Yeah, everything's, life is well.
I'm so
saying.
Proud of you.
Thank you.
You even
thank you.
I'm sorry.
You too. I'll see you.
Like, we can't ask these kids to have pride in an environment if they don't see and connect with the success stories.
Real talk.
These pictures mean nothing if people don't come back.
At all.
You know what I'm saying? So we're grateful for the work. But this is more powerful.
Hey. Hi, how are you?
Good. I just wanted to do one last promo for the kids.
Yeah.
Tell them come through.
Come on in.
What's up, guys? What's up? What's up? You all coming to the session at 2:30? 3:30?
They putting their heads down drawing. I'll draw some. You want me to draw?
Yeah.
Talk about yeah. All right. I draw some real quick. Let me. Who got some paper for me? Oh, what you drew Bugs Bunny? All right. Let me see. I got you. My favorite character to draw, whoever in front of me. So a lot of people got drawn that was in classes with me. Like if I'm sitting down somewhere, and it's like somebody with a bald head, you feel me? And they like in a long distance, I might just be drawing their bald head on the paper or something.
What he drawing over there?
Oh no, he probably drawing some abstract. Probably drawing somebody's face though too. I tried to draw this as fast as I can. I wish it was better, honestly. Man, here you go, bro. I'm just leave it like this, bro. You gonna slide out to school though?
Probably.
Oh, that's crazy. You gotta slide out to school.
The life that you speak into kids today, man, it's gonna last 10, 20, 30 years for that money would have ran out in, you know, 2 weeks.
Yeah.
So y'all gotta speak that life into them, let them see that, man, it's more out here. Take your gift and make it your joy, and that joy becomes your fun. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So that's why I come in here every day. You know what I'm saying? I love this stuff. I love being in the schools. I love creating these opportunities for kids, right? And so you took your gift and you're using it in a different way to now still inspire and still spark that encouraging words and still sparking that creativity out of people, right?
When you see Harvey, when you see the blocks, when you think post-COVID with the strip programming, these kids are starting to lose hope.
Mm-hmm.
They starting to lose that pride.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? But Thornton is so rich in greatness to where, but the greatness gotta come back so these kids can see it, man.
I did IB, y'all. Yeah. Y'all like IB? Tell the truth right now. They said they don't like IB.
We love you.
One of my favorite things about IB is just the relationships I was able to really develop with my friends, because a lot of my IB friends, I still, you feel me, I'm close with them to this day. You feel me? I feel like that was one of the most important things. And then just being able to have those close relationships with the teachers, you feel me? Because these was the same teachers that we were seeing for 2 years straight, you feel me? So even the stuff we learned at IB, I was just talking to Mr. J about it. And just like the math, taking stats, you know, it's going to make college smoother for sure. You're going to be complaining a lot less, I feel you.
The famous barbershop piece. Walk with me through that process of creating it. Talk to us about that.
That was a crazy experience. I remember that's 2018. And I really just got the idea.
Wait. So that's 2018. So
I was a,
you a student still.
I was a junior at Thornton.
Okay.
Feel me, during when I did that. So I was
wow.
watching a lot of like Def Comedy Jam. It was like this Def Comedy Jam special. And it was like, I remember all the comedians was like, a lot of the popular comedians was on that little special.
Okay.
You feel me? So I feel like watching that special and then going to the barbershop and they had me rolling. You feel me? My barber and the other barbers in the shop, they used to have us rolling. Like, well, I'm trying not to get my line messed up, you feel me? Just because how much I'm laughing, you feel me? And I feel like that was just kind of sparking inspiration for that piece.
Everybody, please welcome Malachi to the show.
Able to be invited to be on the Steve Harvey Show during, like, it was like probably like a couple of weeks after I posted it, because a lot of the people that were on the image were sharing it, and Martin had shared it, and Steve Harvey had shared it. And I was at speech practice, you feel me? Like, just, I remember I was just checking my emails, because I was always checking my emails, because I never know who might email me. You got to put yourself out there, you feel me? You can't be afraid to get any kind of reaction, because some people not going to like you. Some people going to really criticize you. Like, man, why would you draw this? You feel me? Like, who put this together? People going to hate you. You feel me? Everybody is not going to like you. Everybody not going to like what you do. But you got to embrace that and be like, man, they really focused on me right now. You feel me? Because it really be like that. They really took the time to criticize you. And they took the time out of their day to troll you. You feel me? So you just send back being yourself while everybody else is wasting their time. You just got to embrace every kind of interaction you have with any human, I feel like.